textual options, as if it's like a right click, but on a touchscreen device. So for instance, if I want to take a selfie, I just force touch a little bit, and yes, they do call it 3D touch. It's essentially the same thing, force touch, and you get that little menu right there. Take selfie, record video, record slow-mo, take photo, and you can tap, take selfie, and boom, it automatically